I feel like there's someone watching me. Like, I look up and I can't see any cameras in the corner of the room. And then when I think about it, and I look up from the ceiling, there's no other layer of the room. I can't see a camera anywhere. And then when I think about it, what's behind the roof is no camera. It's just fresh air and sky and spirit. No one. No. So it's like to be mental inside. I feel like someone looks me all the time. When I get dressed and I go to the toilet and I go in the bath. And always I'm watching this. I don't like the feeling at all. I don't want my second cousins are watching me go to the toilet. I go to the bathroom. It just don't make sense. Why would they do that? That's my point. That's my problem. They don't watch me poop or wee. So why does it feel like they're watching me squeeze out my poop? It's so scary, guys. I'm so scary. I mean, why would anybody watch a 14-year-old girl go to the bathroom? I guess I just don't understand that no cameras are filming me, no cameras are built in, no cameras allowed. So why does it feel like there's people looking down? And I thought maybe it's just in my head. Maybe it's someone watching me inside my head. There's someone in here in my stupid head. God, please, stop me thinking that people are watching me when I'm at school, so that my parents are watching me and who I hang around with. I hang around with Demi and Tiffany. And even then, I feel like someone's watching me. But once again, I've never felt like they are watching me. Shut up, Dad.